a useful tip for Illustrator users. If you want to convert a colorful vector or image to black and white, grayscale. Don't do it like this. Instead, go to the Edit menu, Edit Colors, and convert to grayscale. Then click on the Recolor button and you can change the settings of grayscale. Let's try it with an image. And it's done. I hope you liked this. Thank you for watching.
Make sure you head over to my YouTube channel, where I upload graphic-related tutorials. Thank you for watching.